Welcome back, StoryPix adventurers! Today we're jumping into our time machine and blasting back, way back, into the past to meet some of the fastest, most agile prehistoric creatures to ever roam, swim, and fly on ancient Earth. But here's the twist. We're not just talking about dinosaurs. That's right, there were incredible speedsters ruling the skies, seas, and land millions of years ago. And today we're uncovering their jaw-dropping abilities. Now when we think of prehistoric speed, most people imagine raptors like the Velociraptor, zipping through the land like a prehistoric cheetah. But did you know that some of the fastest creatures of all time weren't even dinosaurs at all? Let's meet them! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. First stop, the prehistoric skies. You've heard of the mighty pterosaurs, but not all of them were slow-gliding giants. Meet the Anhanguera, a flying reptile with huge wings and a powerful beak perfect for swooping down at lightning speeds to snatch fish right out of the ocean. And let's not forget the Quetzalcoatlus, the largest flying creature ever. Imagine a giraffe with wings. Scientists believe these giants could soar at high speeds using warm air currents to stay airborne with minimal effort. With hollow bones, razor-sharp eyesight, and aerodynamic wings, these prehistoric speedsters ruled the skies before modern birds ever took flight. Now hold your breath because we're diving into the deep. The ancient oceans were home to some of the fastest swimmers in history. Say hello to ichthyosaurs. These dolphin-like reptiles were the Ferraris of the sea, streamlined for speed and agility. Some, like the Ophthalmosaurus, could swim at speeds of over 22 miles per hour. That's nearly as fast as today's sailfish, one of the fastest modern fish. But the mosasaurs were even scarier. With double-jointed jaws, these marine monsters launched themselves forward like prehistoric torpedoes, ambushing prey in a matter of seconds. Imagine a mix between a crocodile and a shark. Yikes! And of course, we can't forget the land creatures. One of the fastest prehistoric runners was the Thessalosaurus. This small two-legged herbivore had powerful legs that could propel it across the plains at speeds up to 30 miles per hour, as fast as a modern-day racehorse. And let's not forget the Hyaenodon, a terrifying wolf-like predator that could chase down prey with incredible stamina. These guys had strong lungs and long legs, perfect for running down anything that tried to escape. So, why were all these creatures so fast? Simple, survival. Whether they were chasing or escaping speed meant the difference between life and extinction. Evolution gave these prehistoric creatures lightweight bones, streamlined bodies, and powerful muscles, making them the ultimate speedsters of their time. Well, adventurers, we've zipped through prehistoric skies, splashed through ancient seas, and raced across the land to uncover the fastest creatures of the past. But what about today? Could any modern animals outrun these prehistoric speedsters? Maybe that's an adventure for another episode. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and never stop wondering about the amazing creatures, past and present, that shape our world. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more StoryPix adventures. See you next time, explorers!